Chiraroj, help me, your phone. My phone does not want to send a text. I think there's a problem. Maybe there is no credit. Help me, your phone. Hey, I love you too. But I thought you said you and Apollonia are no more running text. After each other.
Don't read my text, just bring my
phone. It's okay. Eh? Tilarodi.
Eh?
Uncle Domingo is dead?
Did you not hear it?
Uncle Domingo Tarasao is the one who is dead?
Yes, he is dead.
Uncle Domingo. Kirari, why are you crying? Did you not cry already? The moment you saw this text, you would have heard the cry. Eh? And now you are crying now, just now. Why? Why did you not cry before Tirarodi? Why? And why did you not tell me that Uncle Domingo is dead? Eh? Why? Why are you selfish? You have received this text on Monday, and today is Saturday, which is means that Uncle Domingo died last month. And you are just crying now. Why?
Uncle Domingo used to give me 50 cents wherever he see me. Uncle Domingo used to buy condoms for me. Uncle Domingo used to propose girls for me. Uncle Domingo taught me how to propose girls. Uncle Domingo used to escort me to school when I was a little boy with his bicycle. Now he's gone.
And it's because of you did not tell me. And I assumed you are the one who bewitched Uncle Domingo.
Me?
Yes. Why did you not tell me? Why did you not tell me that Uncle Domingo is dead? Why? Why did you not tell me?
Do not accuse me.
Why?
Do not.
Be careful. Don't accuse me falsely. I'm not a witch. Why did you hide it from me? Eh? Why did you hide it from me? Exactly why? Eh? You see?
G.O.D.
is being.
Look tell at you him, for what, Jebera, for what?
Why you thought tell I would not know what? It? For what then? Is it you who was going to bury him or you are a pastor? Tell me for what? And you, the one who sent you this text, he meant for what? Eh? Or you are the one who was going to bury Uncle Domingo? Eh? This is not like a wedding that you will think I will eat up your food. Eh? If you told me and leave me alone, just bring my phone. Oh, leave the phone alone. Let us talk about this one. I will not eat your phone. Eh? Why did you not tell me exactly why you did not tell me that Uncle Domingo is dead? Why? Why are you selfish? And now you are crying. Why? You would have heard that cry before. Eh? And you are crying now. But so that what? So that I will think you are came about Uncle Domingo. So is that what you're thinking? No, that's not official. Why you did not tell me? Just why you did not tell me? Why you did not tell me? Eh?
Why?
But do you think people, the relatives, will give that car to a wife?
Jebera, give me my phone. Just bring my phone.
Back to the point. Do you think they will give that car to the wife? Uncle Domingo has been telling me that this car is yours. This car, what? This car is yours. No one is going to take it when I died. Do you think they will give it to me when I go and confess about that?
That is between you and Uncle Domingo. Me, I don't know.
Tirarodi, that's your story. You never encourage anyone.
It's okay.
You never encourage anyone. You never encourage anyone. Okay, it's okay. There was a day Apollonia ran
another story again
away from you, and I was advising you to wait.
Deborah,
and until she came, because
phone.
I had advised
just
you to
my
wait
phone.
Here,
pass,
and now
phone.
You don't want to advise
give
me
my
on
phone,
that.
Deborah.
It's okay.
Give my phone.
It is okay.
I want my phone.
It is okay.
Deborah,
you stay with your you stay
give
with your Apollonia,
phone.
And I will
give
stay with my
phone.
Uncle Domingo. Yeah? Take your phone. Take your phone. Take your phone. You think you thought I was going to eat your phone? You take out, you see, you thought I was going to eat your phone. I don't eat phone. I don't eat phones. I eat food. Take your phone. Take your phone. And I don't want to see you again at my house. I don't want to see you again at my house. Just bye. Oh, so you know, we are no more advising to each other. It's okay. It is okay. It's okay, fine. Fine. You! You tell out you! Hey, it's okay. It's okay.